Anybody home? Have you come to kill me? Fine, go ahead. Have you come to kill me? Fine. Go ahead.
My name's Kyle Crane. The mother's worried about you, Attila. She sent me to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
I am most certainly not okay. You can tell her that there will be no book. I've hit a wall. I'm just a dying old man, not Indiana Jones.
Dying? Did you ask the mother for help?
She doesn't have the cure for cancer, I'm afraid. My days of field work are over. The problem is, and I'll quote Hamlet here, everything is fucked up. Come, sit. Have a drink with me, Mr. Crane.
Listen, if it's the field work that's stopping you, just... I can go out and get whatever you need. I don't know what you're researching, but the mother really wants it finished.
You'll bring me anything I need, you say?
Yeah, sure. Just make a list.
It would certainly help if my electricity were restored. If I'm going to do this, I'll be looking at some very long nights.
Well, I can take care of the power, but you're on your own for coffee. Get your electricity back, Attila, now what?
Now we can get to work, Mr. Crane. I'm researching traces of the prophecy about the god of the sun in the relics of local culture. It seems like a matter of life and death to the mother. and I'm in no position to ask why. So, now we have three ancient monoliths to investigate. We're looking for specific features, so you'll need to see them in person and describe each one to me. Now that I have the power back on, we can stay in touch while you're out there. But please hurry, Mr. Crane. I won't live forever.
See a monolith, Attila.
Describe it, please.
There's a painting, looks old. It's got ants moving toward a circle, and one inside the circle has a red head.
No, Mr. Crane. Those are not ants. They're meant to represent believers praying to the sun.
Whatever, if you say so.
The one on the inside is wearing a special ritual mask, if I guess correctly. All right, that is helpful. Please move on.
goes 100 miles an hour.
Hey!
A frog in a blender.
Shh, quiet!
Eh?
I heard something.
A frog in a blender. Funny, eh?
You see that? No, I got you.
Monoliths were supposed to be here. It either evaporated or something pushed it into the water. Attila, I got a monolith.
And?
It's underwater, but I could see the remains of a painting. There was, like, a head, I think.
Could it have been a mask?
Yeah, maybe.
Good work, Mr. Crane.
Thank you. for the God of the Sun to bless you. And here's something from me. Thank you.
My wares. I only sell goods blessed by the Mother.
Attila, I found one of those monoliths.
What do you see?
A big-ass stone, that's what. And also an old painting. It's a sun on top of a mountain crossed with a zigzag.
Anything else?
Yeah, someone added Amir Heart's Jasmine on the side. Does that help?
All right, Mr. Crane, let's move on.
All right, Attila, that's all of them. Now what?
You'll have to start climbing, I'm afraid. Head to the highest mountain you can find, to a place known as the Temple of the Sun.
Attila, I'm at the mountain.
What do you see?
Just a whole lot of climbing.
I did warn you.
Not now, Attila. One wrong move and I'm a dead man.
But do you see anything?
Later, man. Seriously. There's a painting. It's a person with a sun for a head, and there's a woman standing nearby.
Very good, Mr. Crane, but that's not what we're looking for. Please keep going.
Okay, I'm at the top. It's an awesome view.
Let's get to work then, Mr. Crane.
There's a painting of a bloody blade on one of the monoliths.
Anything else? A mask, perhaps?
No, should I be looking for a mask?
With the utmost diligence, Mr. Crane. This is very important.
Attila, I found this hole with, I don't know, I guess there are offerings inside it. And there's a mask in here, too.
Is it red? If it's red, take it with you. Be careful with it.
Yeah, it's red. Should I take anything else? There's a lot of stuff in here.
No, that should be enough. I think you can come back now, Mr. Crane.
Thank you. Here's your mask, Attila. I don't know if it's gonna help with anything.
Listen, the Mother's obsessed with this prophecy. When the world is ravaged by plague, when darkness devours the earth, when men are as beasts to one another, when humanity shall be struck by corruption of both flesh and soul, then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the light. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him, and through him will he speak. And his voice shall be the light and the healing. And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life. On every remaining painting, the God of the Sun, or a priest attempting to summon him, wears a mask like that one. So, yes, Mr. Crane, I believe you've helped me plenty.
You need anything else?
Only time and peace. I have to write everything down. I'll let the Acolytes know that you've helped me. Thank you, Mr. Crane. I'll call you the moment I'm done.
See you tomorrow, then.
You promise? All right. I'll be waiting for you.